for the rest of my life for some f***ing dude.
Please, take me out of here. Please.
Take me out of here! Like I asked.
Sir, you're going to be here for sentencing.
The blood showed that I was in the passenger seat. Do you understand that?
I understand.
Evidence!
I understand your argument, sir.
Yeah.
And it's not convincing.
Just like the family over there, they're happy. That's not what your brother or whoever he was, he didn't want me to live.
And a parole.